to those 107 games this season, and we need to refine our skills. There's Lapierre, and a fight behind the play now is J.F. Jacques throwing haymakers down on the ice. And the fans don't like this. As Duco gets to his feet, he just got out of the box, I think, and was right into a scrap, but Jacques throwing punches to a prone player on the ice, and he's serenaded with booze as he's escorted out.
Duco's a player here that will get under your skin. He comes right off the bench, and then he's gonna
look at that.
Just go right after Duco. I mean, like, what is that? That makes a lot of sense, doesn't it? I mean, really now. That's the kind of stuff we really don't need in the game.